You don't like feathered T-Rexes? You don't like- okay, this is officially the worst kid. I just hate this game now. I'm sorry. They hate birds. Contrast is so good. Yeah, it was definitely just the one crusher. But there's a mystery afoot. You're the blaster, and I'm the master. Does anybody even remember the old Mad Max movies anymore? Kind of makes me want to play the Mad Max game again, but it's honestly kind of boring. That's a good face. Wait, is that just Elon Musk with a cybernetic jaw? Yep. Now you won. I don't remember that from before. Jeez, I'm not a kid. Immediately starts running like a kid. Kratos level, the Kratos level of read this shit. Just pick up the nerd and bash their face with the reading material. Required to delete your data and then yourself. Have a great day. No, I think my day is ruined. they're screwed. Vertical train, goddamn. Can you imagine writing that down? I'm sure they have like freely rotating seats and stuff, so it's not that bad. Anyway, I gotta go to the bathroom, BRB. Return. I don't believe that. That does slow time. Okay. Oh. Alright, I forgot about these. I have to use my brain a little bit. Unfortunately. Herbs. I think I remember where the people are, but I'm not gonna spoil it, and just in case I'm wrong, then I'm just not gonna say anything. And yes, I know that's the option select of, aha, I was right, regardless of the outcome. Hedgehog. I forgot all these knockoffs. The Legend of Green Hat Boy. Mega Wario. Yep. Time Samurai. Of course there's a Katana Zero reference in here. Is it winching time? I think it's time to winch. Amazing. Are the back hills the other way? I guess they are. Right, now I have the winch. Good way to winch tutorial. Completely no sold. If that's an actual anime reference, I don't know it. Well, then even Muffin's like, what the fuck is going on? Oh, memory manipulation. Were his memories fake? A chonky pigeon. Look at that chonky gloriousness. Pigeons are so chonk. Such large boys. Okay, fine. Change the direction of that thing. That I did not know. Okay, let's swing more winch. Slightly better than before, but that was enough. Up through those things. Gotta drop down, okay. I wonder if you could have reached that from the other platform. I mean, I'm sure you can't really. But I'm assuming some speedrunners can do it. Because pigeons are the roundest birds. Why does everybody in this game hate birds? You know, wild pigeons, and I don't mean the ones that live in cities, I mean like actual wild pigeons, aren't that filthy. That's right, get her. Bird justice. Said that. I was supposed to wait for it. Fuck's sake. Still getting attacked by the pigeons. Ah, you love to see it. Need that thing. Could have made that jump out without it. I like the subtle shadow recast that's off of the light sources. Oh, here we go. Damn it. For some reason, I thought there was more up there, but apparently not. That's what's so great about the winch. You can zip around on the walls too. Says love your soul. That said, we got your soul. Oh yeah, that sounds about right. Fucking cyberpunk features. Huh, so that does time out. So annoying having to wait for it. It's so slow. Thank you. analog stick fail there. Yes, jump into the thing. Absolute genius. Just recovered upward without thinking about it. Oop. Yeah, I'm starting to remember I did this quite a bit too on my previous playthrough. What can I say? I'm not a patient person. Mufin's colors. Chekhov's mech. And now we have the Ori Bash mechanic. This is where combat gets awesome. That one, but sure. I gotta stop doing that. The exit.
Up here?
Oh, okay. Did you stop? Grab onto the... I give up. I was holding down and the thing was going up, so I don't know what to do there. Yeah, I was supposed to ride that for a little while longer. If you couldn't already tell, my eyes don't work that well. The train. Oh God, she says sus. I don't remember if she says that beforehand, but if you added that in, that is cringe. Oh wait, I use Zoomer Talk to bash Zoomer Talk. Well, shit. Fight. That's a good tomb sound. As somebody who plays with grenade launchers in FPS games, I appreciate a good tomb sound. Trying to do that one. Yeah.